Did you take anything home from the set?
Yeah, I took a pinwheel. There's a scene where there was like pinwheels like in the everywhere, and then I asked James if I could like take it and blow on it in the scene. It was like, oh yeah, great. But you know, because I would love for Funko like to make like a little Mantis with a little pinwheel, so I had like that in my brain too. But I thought it would be cute.